The Martin Luther King Jr. Memorial sits at 1964 Independence Avenue in the U.S. Capitol of Washington, D.C. The number 1964 honors the year the Civil Rights Act became law. The act ended the legal separation of people by race in public places. Martin Luther King Jr. was one of the activists who worked hard to get the law passed. King is also remembered for a speech he gave at the March on Washington in 1963.
I have a dream.
There, he spoke to hundreds of thousands of people gathered to support equal rights for African Americans. Words from that speech became the design of the King Memorial. Out of the mountain of despair, a stone of hope. A mountain-carved stone sits next to King. His body is not complete. The unfinished figure represents King's early death from a sniper's bullet in 1968. Chinese artist Lei Yixin designed the memorial. It is surrounded by a wall with famous sayings by King. Hate cannot drive out hate. Only love can do that. King changed the course of civil rights in America. His dreams continue today in Americans and people all over the world. For VOA Learning English, I'm Dorothy Gundy.